subscribe to this channel? Shouldn't they do that? Like, why not, right? Like, you might as well, if you're watching this video, you might as well just go and click that button. It's easy. It's easier than you going out of your way to even watch this. All you have to do is type in my name and subscribe. Interrupted by this one right here, but what I was trying to tell you guys earlier is we are en route, we are in transition, we are in formation to go to a special place that is near and dear to all hearts, and you just have to stay tuned to figure out where it is.
And we just did a pop-up in here just to see some loved ones, and now we are going to go to an old local spot near where we were stationed at for the weekend, and this place is called Hollis Deli, and I need you guys to not sleep on their hoagies and on their sandwiches. Like, oh my god, well, they call them heroes. You come up to this store and you tell them that you want a hoagie roll, they're gonna laugh at you. They call them heroes. Heroes out here. That's what they do. You feel me? That's what they do. Teddy hate when I say you feel me. Are you not from New York? You feel me? I got peoples out here. I got family out here. So we about to go to Hollis Deli. I'm about to get like a turkey and a smoked turkey and cheddar cheese melt on a toasted Kaiser roll. A toasted Kaiser roll. And that is going to be an abundance of blessings on thine taste buds. So, you got anything to say, sis?
I love New York.
New York, New York.
I want to live here one day.
I used to want to live here. I don't want to.
Because
it's too busy.
Cost of living is too high.
It's too busy out here. The driving sucks out here. The traffic sucks out here. I really don't think it would have took me that long
to but I never got to see it. It wouldn't have took me that long to get to, this is the famous place. How is that?
So it wouldn't have took me, excuse me, people. It wouldn't have took me that long to get to Christie. If it wasn't so much traffic, you understand? Mm-hmm. Like, it wouldn't have took me an hour to get to her. It probably would have took me a half an hour. So stay tuned, you guys, and I will be showing you my delicious sandwich in just a second. Let go. Feast your eyes on. Damn. I'm about to hold on, y'all, because I got to handle this. I'll be back.